that's a little bit stronger, a little bit more punch to it.
Actually, put a drop of water in the whiskey, and it kind of just opens up the flavor a little bit. Mm. Wow.
Okay, I've never tried Glenfarclas before, and I've only just started liking whiskey, so we're gonna see how this is. Wow. Okay, it's really good.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Well, we did a little tasting, and we went with the 25-year. It just was splendid.